Słuchaj, everyone, this video I start and finish this new project. This is conversion the old gasoline pit bike to electric power. This is the base what I use. I put in it QS273. This is 4 mm wide magnets and have a 12-inch of rim on it. The battery is about 5 kilowatt hours, 72 volt nominal, so 84 maximum. The base is not a good condition, but I must to replace some parts. This reshock is completely destroyed and some bushings. Everything's I have restore, and I think it is very interesting project. This is not good condition. I start from modify this swing arm. I use this 10 mm thick rod to make a hooks to mount the motor to it. This is perfectly fit into this swing arm, so only what I must to do is cut the slot inside it and cut it in half. What you see for a moment. So now I drill a hole in this steel rod to make these slots. You see I have everything sketch out. Now I use the light to drill the holes because I don't have a table drill. Next step, what I do is angle grinder, cut out this material inside these slots to make easier for the milling machine, because I have one what I made myself and it's not very like the steel, so I help it. This is what it looks like after cuts out using an angle grinder. No professional way, I know, but it works. And my parts what I made, it is enough. So this is what it looks like after mill. Make this dimension what I need. This is for to compare the other sides before milling. Now I make this on the other side and it's done. So first fit to the motor on the swing arm. It's little backward that the normally be the wheel on the swing arm. Now I must to straight in on the frame and front wheel. And this is welds, fixed welds. You see, it is not very beautiful, but now I take out this motor to don't heat up too much when I weld, and weld everything more. to have enough strength. Second, what I do is the battery case. For it I use this old military box. I don't know for what it be, but it is have perfect dimension, only I must to cut it on a length. Inside it I put the battery part, what it which I make from the lithium ion sense in standard 1865, and I think I put to it about 500 cells. This is the box, the bottom part. It is not cut enough everything, but use some force and it goes out. It fits well. Looks like when it is welds to the frame for this test mount, this box, I think it looks very good. You see, it is not too big. It is enough. Next step is the foot pads. I use originals one, cut it to separate parts and weld to this case. This is what it looks like after weld. It is enough strong. This steel case is thick walls, so it's no way to go break or something bends. What I do next, I make the security screw to the axle of the motor, because I like to have a regenerative braking, so this axle must be squeezed to no wobbles. Next step is make a battery. This is the 20S and 24P configuration. Controller is mounted on top of the frame. And that's it about the mechanical parts. Everything take me about 7 days to make, so it's a very short project, but it is a lot of fun to make it. I think what I change after test is the tire on the motor, because it is low profile. I very often have flat tires, so I buy new bigger tire. See what this bike can do. Some hills, forest rides, and something like that. So enjoy, and I will be by with you. If you like this project, subscribe to see more something weird construction like that, and we see next time.